At least one person is dead and 75 passengers injured in a catastrophic train accident at the Hoboken train station in New Jersey. New Jersey Transit confirms the fatality. Witnesses say the train slammed into the terminal at 8:45 a.m. The train station itself suffered major structural damage inside and to the roof. Commuters squeezed through windows to escape. Many of the injuries are described as critical. The cause remains undetermined.